NS Månedshefte (NS Monthly Pamphlet) was a Norwegian periodical. It was published on a monthly basis from 1941 to 1945 by the National Socialist Party Nasjonal Samling (NS), which held power during the German occupation of Norway. It contained ideological topics and political commentary. It was edited by Gunnar Ness and later Einar Sivertsen.